Extra police officers were at schools in the Amity School District today after a bullet was found in the parking lot. A student found it, told school officials. They searched the student cars and Woodbridge police were called in. No gun was found. They say it was a small caliber bullet used for varmint hunting. It apparently was dropped accidentally. They say students were not in danger.